up, guys? Jesse and Neil here today. We're out here fishing Lake Washington. This is another one of our favorite lakes. Nice big lake. Lots of forage here. All kinds of different ways you can fish for largemouth and smallmouth. Water temp's a bit cooler than where we've been fishing. It is 57.5 degrees, which might help us in the largemouth deal. They might not be totally set up on beds or spawning just yet. We might be able to catch them in the pre-spawn, which is one of our favorite things to do for sure. But we might have a chance at some smallmouth too today. But if you've followed us and watched all our previous videos, you know we, for the most part, go after largemouth if we can. But stay tuned, we'll see. It's a little bit chilly this morning. See my breath, but should be a good day. Stay tuned.
Good one.
He came out from that fucking dock. That was dope. Came out from that dock, went underneath it, and just came up and went bam.
Oh yeah, he's blue. Bluish a little bit.
Blue. Yeah, that stuff back there was a bit shallower. As soon as I say that. Dude, that time I just jerked it and it was sitting there for a good little minute. You got them pliers? Serious? Oh, man. Favorite part about trouble hunting babies. He is so after me.
Get the net, son.
Oh my gosh, that's a big one. Oh yeah!
Ooh, that's a chunker, bro.
Yeah, where's the scale? Oh yeah. For sure. $313.
Really?
Yep.
She blew up on it.
$313. We need a picture of her. That's a chill. Almost 4 pounder.
Look at her lip. God. I wonder if I just did that.
Oh yeah, it's a big one. Big largemouth, you know. Okay. Big largemouth. Giant. It's like a 5 or a 6.
Get him over here. Come on.
down here still.
It might be, your net might be broke. It might not be. Big old pig old.
Look at that big old largemouth.
Lake Washington greenie there.
Short and huge.
Hit the spot. It's bigger than 4'11", don't it?
Yeah, it looks like a 5, easy.
Alright guys, so the tackle tip of the day is spinnerbait trailers, and we usually exclusively run a trailer on our spinnerbaits, not a trailer hook. We seem to catch them real well and not have very many problems with short strikes. And this bait right here, the Zoom Fat Albert Grub, they're cheap. They're less than $3 a bag, and they just have a real nice action. So we use Kytex and swim baits too, but for the price, you just cannot beat the Fat Albert Grub. And they got this nice chartreuse pearl color and the nice white pearl color, and they match spinner baits really well. So that's the tip of the day.
Jerkbait Boulevard.
What?
Yeah.
Finally on the jack, on the
slack line.
On the like right at the same time, because I felt it.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was like.
Yeah. You're falling.
What's up with your shit? What's up with your net here?
The net?
Oh, that's how it comes out. Yeah, that's a good one. Damn it, where were you?
Nice smallie, 2.5 pounder, smashed on the spinnerbait.
Hey, let's see if mom is in there.
Yeah.
Right there, right behind that.
All right guys, we had a really good day out here today. We caught a couple big ones, like a 313 smallmouth and a 411 largemouth, and lots of followers, lots of blow-ups on top water. We would have had an outstanding day if we would have caught everything that followed us in or hit our top water, but good day nonetheless. Really nice fish, and we'll be back at it again next week. Stay tuned.